Back to the center of the ring. Sharpshooter locked in by Natalya. Ruby looking to counter.
Great flexibility by Ruby, able to maneuver her body and release the pressure. Inside cradle.
Almost had Natalya. Natalya reversing it, however, it breaks up the win.
Here's your winner, Natalya.
Competition one-on-one right now. Banks able to slow Tamina for the moment, but Nia's back up once again.
And that destruction by Nia allowed Tamina to connect with a super kick. Here's the cover on Banks, and if that happens someday, folks, we're crowning new champs.
Ricochet's gonna fly.
So quick is Ricochet. That flying uppercut by Ricochet. And Rude and Gable now going right after the revival.
One.
Well, this is going to force a disqualification. The revival are going to retain.
That's my title. You got my title, kid.
Uh-oh, look out.
Oh!
Driving Leo Rush and himself through the barricade.
What'd you say one time? Shakes and donuts or something?
I said milk
ham and
ham.
Milk.
And here it is!
Oh, this is gonna make me lose my
life. The caterpillar! Cover! Hook of the leg! Heavy machinery runs the gauntlet!
Balor is vulnerable.
Lashley, spare! Lashley, McIntyre, and Corbin with the win.
You were looking at the man, Dave. Look me in my eyes, like a man, if you can. Stand up to me, tell me what you want, and I will give you everything that you want. You want my attention, Dave? You've got it.
Hey, can I ask you something? Just like between me and you, is any of this stuff even real?
What are you doing?
He's stupid. He's real stupid. I'm sorry.
What the heck, man?
Does that answer your question?
Ambrose making his way back into the arena. Moment of truth here for Dean.
Finally, some reason.
And Dean goes right after Lashley, and right after Corbin, and right after McIntyre, and a Superman punch by Roman Reigns. The Shield standing tall. Well, Ronda Rousey said she's sick of it. She's sick of everybody talking about Becky and about Charlotte. And look at Ronda Rousey go, unloading here tonight. This is the Rousey that I guess many people expected when she came to WWE.
I love it.
Ronda trying to break Becky Lynch's arm, and look at Charlotte Flair. Charlotte has no interest in getting involved because remember, she fights Becky on Sunday at Fastlane.
And as it stands, it's Charlotte Flair and Ronda Rousey one-on-one at WrestleMania. Charlotte doesn't want to mess with that spotlight, doesn't want to crowd the ring on that stage.